Welcome back. In this video, I like to share how to display and search items or username or customer name, whatever you like. You see, in this way, I will share the code in detail with this tutorial. To search item name or username or customer name in bulk data, I take help with the MySQL database and it's a huge item. Now let's create the project in Flutter. Project is creating and created now. Let's do coding. Import Flutter material .dart. Still on a page. Search item. Class search item extends stateless will get will contest. In contest, return material app. This is the basic page of the Flutter app. Search list item. Now we will have to create search list item the new page. The new dot page. Here we also call the also import Flutter material dot In my previous video, if you see, then you can understand these are the basic funda of the Flutter. Search list, item state, in class class search list item state, extend state, the name of the search list item. Basic concept of the Flutter, these all these things. Now, for the capture item, I will create the items dot a class. In this class, the three column is necessary. One is item name, item code, and sell it. And item code will be hide. This is a null safety project, so require statement is necessary to define the item in class, item collection of items in class. If you use not null safety, then require is not necessary before the variable. This item name stored from item underscore name in from JSON file, which I import from MySQL database. Now there is a still error because yes, for this reason there is a error. Now you can understand. Now, no error in this file. Everything is perfectly okay. Now we have to create another dot file to access the database from the server. Now we have to import HTTP if you like, you can write here HTTP colon any. That will be work perfectly. But I am using the particular version. Now the error has gone away. item services, static final future list items get items for items we need to import item the dot This is the syntax to access database from the server in previous video I already showed how to access MySQL database using PHP. And response status code 200 means which I send to the server, server is written the success value. 200 means the success value of server. I think you all know this. And try and catch is a compulsory to ignore the error and it is not only in Flutter, in everywhere .NET, PHP, a common element. Try catch. First item I will define later, of course, in this page. Now I am going to define first items string response body final is the body spelling is wrong. Cost map string dynamic. And it will return you the from JSON, which we already defined the items.art. Now it's perfect. Item service and items is perfectly, though two files is perfectly okay right now. Okay, now search list item. List items stored in items array. Initial state, the item service get item from the item service. Now both items from server, item from server stored in items, and search item as I declare two array
I might not good to discuss regarding my coding, but you, if you follow my coding, then you can understand, and after see the output, you will find the coding in this video is up to the mark. These all are the same as I told you in my previous video, Abbas, Scofield, these are the basic syntax of the Flutter. I don't think so. Every time I will discuss and have to analyze all these things is necessary. If you are familiar with the Flutter, so minimum, then you can understand abbar, text field, it's a part of decoration, and you can decorate your app in your way. This is my way. I am designing my world. From this part, it is very important to understand how to work to search item or username or customer name. I is a simple variable. To store the array to connect with the array. A little bit error, it will be solved within this second. There is something mistake. But it's not a big issue. As I said in my previous video, I am not a teacher, I am a developer. I have several apps, live apps in Google Play, which is developed in Flutter. So if you follow my coding, I am sure it will help you. Now within a second, the all error has gone here. If you want to be a developer, then I suggest you to follow my coding, but think yourself. I believe nobody can teach you if you are not creative. And if you are creative, then you can understand the way of thinking. And in this video, and in the entire IT world, nobody can teach you, but to show you where to go. If you understand where to go, then you should follow my coding. Then you can understand what is the live programming exactly. In this video, you can see the search item. What is search item? That the search item is the item's name and also the sell rate. So you can search with the item name or either sell rate. So customer can ask you, in my budget, what type of item I can buy? And that is why I am here. To search in two ways. One is item name and another is sell it. Simple. the item count and integer in index. This is where the list view, the main things. In my next video, I will continue in this video. To add quantity add or less quantity. And if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it, and I am sure you will not know loser anymore. If you try to understand my video, as I told you, I am not a teacher, I am a developer. This is my favorite color. Gray and red is my favorite color. First, we define the item name, and second is we define the sell rate as per search item. Ranga cherry gum. Who told it? I don't know. It is understand you or not. But this system I am using in my various apps. The system almost ready. Just we need to finalize my apps. I'm sorry, I already disconnect the emulator. That is why it will not show. But don't worry, I will show you the output of the apps. I am really very sorry because I already terminate the emulator connection. I am trying to recover it, but I don't think so it will recover. So I need to close my app. I think it will not work because emulator already started. Android does not support it. So I need to close my editor. And you know, Android is very slow. If you don't have good RAM or processors, but I am very much familiar with the Visual Studio Code. Now I open the Visual Studio Code because Android now is not opening right now, so I need to finish my video, and that is why I open my open Visual Studio Code. The same project, you can see it is not like that I am showing you the another project. If you are a good student or good memorized yourself, then you can understand my project name was search item, and here I open the project search item. Now I can show you the output of the tutorial. Everything is fine and Flutter is run. I can challenge you what I show in my tutorial. And the part of variables and everything is perfectly okay. Then it will work. And here the example for you. Now, so see, So if you don't like my tutorial, you can ignore me. But if you want to be a good developer, then you should subscribe me, subscribe my channel, and with the bell icon. So when I upload any video, then you can get the notify of the video. And I challenge you I upload all the video, everything with the related of live programming. Thank you. Have a nice day.